harvesting. In September, when it goes up like some goddamn alarm clock, and it hits her like a third shot. Conversation, she just stares up. It's no longer a voice calling when she goes out. I'll be up waiting for you. You call me up from a payphone. I said anytime I can drive you home. I pulled on up and with a southern accent I offered you my dad's leather jacket. When times were tough in the worst years, we never knew how to interfere. And now you're back and you're just unpacking those bruised up takers you keep attracting. You call me up from a payphone. Call me up from a payphone. Can't say. Ooh. You call me up from a payphone. One more time. Ooh. You call me up from a payphone. And I said, are there any children around? Yeah. Cover his ears. Cover them up. Are they covered?
Yeah.
And I said, who the fuck uses a payphone?